The Reporters Academy is a youth media production company here to benefit the lives of young people. This group of young people produced broadcast standard content throughout the Rugby League World Cup, which was broadcasted to millions of people worldwide.
We were really ready
to have a good crack tonight.
From Wembley to Warrington and St Helens to Salford, the Rugby League World Cup has been a large but fun and exciting challenge for our crew members, from Greater Manchester, Salford and Cheshire.
It's been really challenging, but a good sort of challenge. I've enjoyed it a lot. Learned different kinds of skills and hopefully I can improve and only get better.
We need to work on that. We need to be a lot better next week. It needs to be squeaky clean because we've got one more game before the final start.
All this to master the skills of working in teams, to identify new stories and learning new skills, which will aid you throughout life and not just the media industry.
It's been good. We've been able to use the equipment, interview people. Yeah, it's been great.
Different shots, the lighting, how to grab people and how to speak to them, really. I think that's... You just can't... It's like your tone of voice. You can't shout at them and you can't whisper to them. I think that's quite important.
Yeah, we can definitely take bits of what I've done tonight and hopefully do in the future and use them in coursework and other things. I'd say definitely get involved. It can take you on to really good things. If you put the work in, there's no way you can't really go.